All right, Kid and Clay TV, we are now at the final stage of the Jay-Z sculptural process, replication process. I'm here again with my man Mitch. And Mitch, what you got to show him, man? Lay it on.
All right. Well, I've made the piece. It's inside the mold. Now it's just a matter of breaking the mold apart to expose the piece. So we got Jay-Z in here. I already started. I got this one undone, ready to go.
All right.
And it's just a matter of taking a few bolts loose, breaking the piece apart, and then we'll pull this rubber off and give the reveal.
Nice.
So, all right. So here we go.
This man looks mummified, man.
Yeah, no
looks
doubt.
Mummified. What the
right.
heck?
Right.
What so. You've done? What have you done? It's like a mad scientist over here.
That's
man.
That's right. Yeah. So now here's the resurrection part. So these pieces,
yeah.
They come off just like that.
All right.
Some a little harder than others.
Oh boy. Oh wow. Look at that. My gosh.
All right. Well, here we go.
My gosh.
Might as well start exposing the head first.
Is this unveiling?
This is the unveiling.
This is unveiling?
Yeah. You know, I don't know what to expect.
We don't know what
inside, but I know whatever happens, I can make it look righteous in the end. Okay. The fingers have broke off. That's all good. It's all good.
All right. Oh, wow.
There's all these spots where the mold goes different directions, and I have to carefully pull them out.
Yeah.
Try to have as little breakage as possible. But again, I can repair anything that happens here.
All right. Oh, wow. Get out of here, Mitch. Oh, boy.
There's that part. Okay, let me go ahead and get these fingers out.
Oh, boy, look at that. Look at that right there. Isn't that amazing, guys? That's amazing. If you guys are just not following, basically, I'm telling you, this entire process was not easy whatsoever.
Not easy. Yeah.
This is a very intricate piece. You guys have followed this for this is 7 years leading, 7 years back leading up to present day. There's a lot of footage of the creation of this piece, and really what I'm seeing now is phenomenal work by Mitch. I mean, I've never seen one of my pieces replicated. I've never seen this. This is my first time. You guys are seeing it right here with me.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Sculpture is not easy, but it definitely pays off in the very end. And you guys are definitely seeing a process that was practiced for centuries. So this is as real as it gets. This is the essence of Kid and Clay.
Yeah, so there it is. I mean, you know,
wow.
This is the piece.
My gosh.
It looks crazy right now, but you know, now once I get it completely out of the mold, then my next process starts where I clean up all these edges, clean it up,
wow.
Sand in all the spots that need to be sanded in.
Yeah.
And finish it up.
Finish it on up.
So yeah, here we are.
Pocket's ticking. I mean, how many days until the 19th? What? We have what? Today's the 16th of March. We don't have much time. So
that's right.
You know, this has come down to the wire.
Right.
You know, we're going to shoot this to Jay-Z March 19th when he's here in St. Louis for his Blueprint 3 tour. This is what it's all about. This is what it's all for. I hope you guys really, really, really get in or have gotten into this show. This is as much of reality as you could possibly get. This is truly a journey, I have to say, in every way. Sure. Mitch, thank you, man.
Yeah, you're welcome.
All right.
On to the next step.
All right, then. All right, stay tuned. Cool.
It's what makes it maintain its shape. What's great is I don't have to be as careful with this one.
Yeah.
As I did with yours, and it's still with me.
It's still, you know, right. Look at that, folks. Look at that, guys. Hitting clay. Hitting clay. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Beautiful. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Mitch, ha, it's great. Looks good. I'll try to do something. This is with the hat on, you guys. This is an exact replication of Jay-Z's hat. Isn't it, Mitch?
Yeah.
I can even tell the difference of like the original hat and this one. You see this? You see? Look at that. Exact fitment, you all. Exact fitment. Look at this. I'm the artist that made this thing. I know. Exact fitment. Check that out. World, if you don't pay attention to this, you have got to be brain dead. Honestly, this is real art in the making. You cannot beat this. You cannot beat this. This is reality above and beyond reality.
That's right. Real deal, man.
Real deal, baby.
Hey, yeah, my Maserati and Ferrari like to chill with my Mercedes. See my Bentley, what I got with my two phantoms had a baby. Ain't that crazy? Why you lazy? I get sober like Miss Daisy. Fuck you, nigga, pay me. My Lambo do about to wait it. Thought you selling, heard you telling. Thought you killing, why you stealing? Thought you dealing, why you chilling? You ain't balling with a million.
You ain't balling with me.
Made me super rich, the devil made you stupid. Ha! You could be just like me if you quit with all that stupid. Why you working hard now? You must well go see God now. The same you were beefing with up in your yard now. If you about to run, dog, I guess you better start now. Forgot to bring your gun, so you gotta use your hard now.